For the past 2 days, I have not been able to, come and attend the sessions. But trust me, the thing that you said, that you wanted always a path where you could help people, guide people, you know, I have been on the same thought process, same journey. And I have started to make little changes in my life. Yeah. And I have started to guide my students with whatever knowledge that I have. And I see a lot of change in them.
Wow.
So grateful. I'm so grateful.
It is, it's actually, the teachers can make the difference, you know.
I agree. I totally agree with you.
And I have created, because I am into education background. So I'm right. from education background from last 30 years.
Wow.
And I have created a teacher's training program. Mm-hmm. Where I have completely included all these things in what they are, so that they can create magic in students' life and students can create magic in their life.
And I completely believe that children are our future. Absolutely. So they can definitely make a lot of difference when they are educated rightly at this age.
At this age, yes.
Yes.
So
thank you, ma'am.
That's why on Sundays also I'm taking sessions for younger ones, you know.
We'll connect on that post the session. I wanted to talk about that too.
Yeah, so I'm creating it and I'm trying my level best how I can contribute myself. Because if you are educating the younger ones and the teachers, so mission to start ho gaya.
Perfectly, absolutely.
Mission to start ho gaya. And in when teachers training, what I have... my objective is, what I say is, every child is a genius and
Indeed.
Every teacher can create genius is in their classrooms and every child can be transformed into a genius.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
It is the responsibility of the teacher how to take it on. So using my complete experiences of 30 years, I've created a program and I can vouch for it that वो प्रोग्राम मैं अभी कर भी रही हूँ, ट्रेनिंग्स भी कर रही हूँ टीचर्स की.
Wonderful.
और बच्चों का रिजल्ट्स बहुत अच्छा आ रहा है.
Fabulous, ma'am. I would love to be a part of it. Being a teacher for the past 10 years, yes, I would love that.
Great. So I'll okay. let you know when the next batch is going to start and I'll just let you know how.
Me too, ma'am.
That'll be great, ma'am.
Great, great. Yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah.
I will start.
Yeah, please.
Day 10, magic dust everyone or everywhere. The powerful positive energy is magic dust reaches and affects whoever you sprinkle it on.
Wow.
No duty is more urgent than that of returning thanks. Saint Ambrose. Ancient spiritual teachings say that what we give to another person with full heart returns to us 100-fold. So being grateful and saying thank you to another person for anything you receive from them is not only urgent, it's vital to improving your life. Gratitude is a powerful energy. And so whoever you direct gratitude's energy toward, that's where it goes. If you think of gratitude's energy looking like sparkling magic dust, then when you express gratitude to another person in return for something you receive from them, you are literally sprinkling them with the magic dust. The powerful positive energy in magic dust reaches and affects whomever you sprinkle it on. Most of us make contact with many people every day, whether on phone, through email or face-to-face at work, in stores, restaurant, elevators, bus, or trains. And in many cases, the people we make contact with deserve our gratitude because we are receiving something from them. Think about the people who encounter on a typical day who provide you with some kind of service, like those working in stores or restaurants, bus or cab drivers, customer service people, cleaners, or the staff at your work. The people who work in service are giving themselves to serve you and you are receiving the service. If you don't say thank you in return for the service, then you're not being grateful. You're stopping the good from coming into your life. Think about the maintenance workers who keep our transport system working safely, and those who maintain the service of utilities such as electricity, gas, water, and our roads. Think about the cleaners of the world who clean our streets, bathrooms, trains, buses, airplanes, hospitals, restaurants, supermarkets, and office buildings. You can't personally say thank you to all of them, but you can sprinkle them with magic dust by saying thank you next time you pass one of them. And you can be grateful next time you sit at your clean desk or walk on a clean sidewalk or across a polished floor. When you're at a cafe or restaurant, sprinkle magic dust by saying thank you to each person as they serve you. Whether cleaning the table, giving you the menu, receiving your order, filling your glass with water, serving the meal you ordered, clearing the table, giving you the bill, or giving you change, remember to say thank you every single time.
Wow.
If you are in a store or supermarket, check out, sprinkle magic dust and say thank you to the person who serves you or packs your groceries. If you are traveling by plane, sprinkle magic dust by saying thank you to the check-in people, the people in the security, the people who checks your tickets as you board, and the cabin crew who greets you as you enter the plane. During the flight, say thank you to the cabin crew every time they perform a service for you. Serving drinks and food or removing your plate or trash is a service. The airline thanks you for flying with them. The captain thanks you. The crew thanks you. So do the same and thank them as you leave the plane. And every time you take off and land at your destination, say thank you. Because the fact that you can fly is an absolute miracle. Be grateful to those who assist you in your work, whether they are clerical staff, receptionist, canteen staff, cleaners, customer service people, or any of your work colleagues. Magic dust them all with thank you. All of them are doing you a service and they deserve your continued gratitude in return. Store assistants, waiters, waitresses work very hard to serve people. They have chosen a job to serve other people, and serving the public means encountering all kinds of people in varying mood, including those who are ungrateful. Next time you are being served by another person, remember the person who is serving you is a precious daughter or son to their parents, an irreplaceable brother or sister to siblings, a mother or father to a family and children, and a loved and adored parent, partner or friend. They deserve your kindness and patience. At times you may encounter a person in service who behaves rudely towards you or doesn't give you the attention you think you deserve. It may be more challenging to be grateful in these situations, but your gratitude cannot be dependent on another person's behavior. Choose to be grateful no matter what. Choose magic in your life no matter what. It might help you to remember that you don't know what difficulty someone might be going through at that time you connect with him or her. They may be feeling unwell. They may have just lost a loved one. Their marriage might have just ended. Or they may be in desperation and at a tipping point in their life. Your gratitude and kindness might be the most magical thing that happens to them that day. Be kind, for everyone you meet is fighting a hard battle, which is said by a philosopher. If you thank someone on the phone for his or her help, don't throw away your thank you. Instead, give the reason why you're grateful. For example, thank you for your help. Thank you for going out of your way for me. Thank you for giving me so much of your time. Thank you for resolving the situation for me. I am very grateful to you. You will be amazed to see the response from the other person. When you do this one simple thing, because they will feel your sincerity, When you say thank you to someone in person, look at his or her face. They will not feel your gratitude or receive your magic dust unless you look directly at them. You wasted an opportunity to help that person and to change your own life if you say thank you to the air, or say thank you as you're looking down, or thank you while you're on your cell phone, because you're not really sincere when you're doing that. A couple of years ago, I was in a store buying a gift for my sister. The store assistant who served me listened to what I was looking for and then went on a search for the perfect gift as though it was for her sister. As the store assistant handed me the bag containing the perfect, beautifully wrapped gift, I received a call on my cell phone. I was finishing the call when I reached the front entrance of the store, and an unsettled feeling swept over me. I immediately returned to the store assistant who helped me, and I not only thanked her, but I told her all the reasons why I was grateful to her and how much I appreciated everything she did for me. I showered her with gratitude's magic dust. Her eyes filled with tears, and the biggest smile you've ever seen swept across her face. Every action always has an equal reaction. If you really mean it when you say thank you, the other person will feel it. You will not only have made another person feel really good, but your gratitude will fill you with an indescribable happiness. That day, I walked out of the store indescribably happy. I don't use magic dust only with the people who serve. I use gratitude's magic dust in all kinds of situations. When I say goodbye to my daughter before she drives to her home, I feel gratitude for her having arrived home safely. I wave my fingers in the air and imagine sprinkling magic dust over her and her car. Sometimes I sprinkle magic dust on my computer before I begin a new project, or sprinkle magic dust ahead of me before I walk in a store to look for something in particular that I need. My daughter uses magic dust when she's driving, and if she sees another driver who seems to be stressed and is speeding, she sprinkles magic dust over them to help make them feel better and keep them safe. Today, take gratitude's magic dust with you for the people who work in service, and look for every opportunity you can to sprinkle magic dust on everyone by saying thank you. Thank at least 10 people who perform different services you benefit from today. It doesn't matter if you don't get the opportunity to do it in person. You can mentally acknowledge the people whose service you benefit from. The magic dust will still reach them. As an example, mentally say to yourself, I'm really grateful to the cleaners who work through the early hours of the morning, making sure that the streets are clean of trash every day. I've never really thought about how grateful I am for that service, which is done like clockwork every day. Thank you. Make sure you keep count of the people in service you're grateful for, so that you know when you have thanked 10 different people from their services and sprinkle magic dust on. On them all. If you imagine the sparkling magic dust falling over people when you thank them, you have a picture of what really happens in the invisible with the power of gratitude. With this picture in your mind, it will help you to believe and know that the magic dust of gratitude really does reach people, and that it will be available to them to improve their lives. And every time you sprinkle magic dust over another person, it also returns to you in your own life. If you are at home today, then sit down with a pen and journal or on your computer, and go back in your mind, recalling instances where people in service went out of their way for you. It may have been someone on the phone, or it may have been a tradesperson who was determined to resolve a problem for you. Maybe you received a great service from your mail person, the trash collector, or recycling companies or local store assistants, make a written list of 10 instances where people in service helped you and send magic dust by saying thank you to every one of them. Magic practice number 10. Magic dust everyone. 1. Count your blessings. Make a list of 10 blessings. Write why you're grateful. Reread your list and at the end of each blessing, say thank you, thank you, thank you. And feel as grateful for the blessings as you can. 2. Today, sprinkle magic dust on 10 people who perform services you benefit from by thanking them directly or otherwise by mentally acknowledging and thanking them. Feel grateful for them to them for the service they perform. 3. Just before you go to sleep tonight, hold your magic rock in one hand and say the magic words, thank you for the best thing
happened on the day.
The best thing that happened in the day.
Thank you so much for reading so beautifully. I just loved it.
Thank you so much.
Chapter tha ye wala. Kitna sundar chapter tha. Matlab the way they have explained, the way it is like. And when we say thank you, if you are not looking into the eyes of the person, that thank you is not a thank you. हमारे घर में जो कूड़े वाला मतलब एक जो एमसीडी से जो आती है वैन आती है जो कूड़ा उठाने आती है आई मेक श्योर एवरी डे आई एम स्टैंडिंग व्हेन ही कम्स यू नो ना म्यूजिक के साथ आता है तो वो आता है आई गो आउट एंड लुक इन टू द आईज ऑफ दैट पर्सन आई पर्सनली से थैंक यू व्हाट अ सेटिस्फेक्शन यू गेट इट्स अमेजिंग सिक्योरिटी गार्ड मतलब नहीं तो हम लोग उनकी तरफ देखते भी नहीं है मुझे याद है कि मैं सेंटर मार्केट जैसे जाते थे हम लोग जाते हैं जो भी है रिक्शा वाला है तो कई बार क्या होता था रिक्शा वाला हाँ जी हाँ चलना है हाँ चलो जी मार्केट चलो मार्केट में उतरे हैं पैसे दिए पता ही नहीं किस रिक्शे वाले के पास बैठे हैं हम लोग वी नेवर लुक एट देम सो दैट इज मतलब दैट इज द वे वी लिव यू नो और जब से मैंने ये सेशन स्टार्ट किए तब से तो आई सेड नहीं वी हैव टू शो दैट ग्रेटिट्यूड पैसे देने का मतलब ये नहीं है कि वी आर नॉट gratitude we have to show gratitude to them then I make sure can I look into the eyes of that person and say thank you that is the best way of doing it
so it is I want to say something after your completion
yeah Komal
ma'am actually we are helping ourselves not them mujhe aisa lagta hai unko thank you bol rahe ho aur hame 100 fold mil raha hai actually wo apne liye hi kaam kar rahe hain मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है
ठीक है अब वो देखो मिल रहा है नहीं मिलने की बात नहीं है इस टाइम आपके मेंटल पीस की बात है सेटिस्फेक्शन
करेक्ट
है इस टाइम इट इज नॉट अबाउट व्हाट इज बीइंग गिवन इस टाइम वो बात है कि यू आर एक्चुअली ग्रेटफुल टू दैट पर्सन
यस
मर्जी आप मैं कह रही हूँ डबल पैसे भी ले लेंगे वो सेटिस्फेक्शन नहीं मिलेगी जो आपको ग्रेटिट्यूड देने से मिले
Correct, 100%.
This is what the habit we should create, whether it is a restaurant or we go to supermarket, whomsoever, because we don't care about these people, you know, where they are such strong pillars of the society. Security guard kitna zyada matlab I can correlate, you know, pehle hum nahi parwah karte, lekin jab se ye aisa nahi hai ki hum rudely baat karte the, but never. Looked into the eyes of that person. We were humble, we were kind, we were helping. मतलब अपनी घर की मेड से भी हम बात करते हैं, मेड से भी करते हैं, but कभी आँखों से आँखें मिला के नहीं करा. But this chapter actually opened my eyes. This is not the. मगर पैसे देने का मतलब ये नहीं कि भई अब हमारा हक हो गया कि तूने ये कैसे नहीं कर दिया, तो को करना ही करना है. That is what is I got present to this. It's really, really, really beautiful. So when you are grateful, when you are in gratitude, when you are in love, when you're in compassion, happiness, you are at the higher vibrational mode, you know. But don't ever go to down mode that is anger, hate, resentment, guilt, depression, revenge, worry, fear. Inme chale gaye to fir chale gaye. The doob gets. So you always have to be on the higher mode where there is no complaint, there is no dirt, There is no depression. There is no guilt. So you are at the high, and when you are at the high vibrational state, you can achieve anything. कुछ भी अचीव कर सकते हो, कुछ भी पा सकते हो, कुछ भी क्रिएट कर सकते हो अपने लाइफ में. दैट इज द बेस्ट पार्ट. सो वीडियो, ओके. ये वीडियो वैसे हमने देखी हुई है, लेकिन मैं जितनी बार भी देखती हूँ ना, मेरा मजा आ जाता है. मतलब वही जादू की झप्पी वाली. इट इज अमेजिंग. आई जस्ट लव दैट वीडियो. एक और भी वीडियो थी, वो मैं देखूंगी, आप मे भी आपको कल दिखा दूंगी किसी दिन. दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. वो इसी पे बेस्ड थी कुछ इसी तरह से. व्हेन यू आर यू नो शोइंग ग्रैटिट्यूड टू
कोई, साला उसको छप्पी क्यों नहीं देता.